possibly run, or things what we can do on the clock or all that, we're gonna find out. We got Owen for the 1856 at Atkins, Santelli XTC. Here we go, takes himself out on 27 machine. Here we go, back to the race.
Thank you.
working together the whole week, driving as a team. Looks like we could be down to two, depending on how this goes.
Get them all out into here. On fire.
He's working the button, it doesn't even look like he's trying to crank. Atkins with the last contact. Yeah. Santel's using his time, he knows he has the time, letting the battery get back some power. He wants that hot engine to crank over.
Go, Santel! Go, Santel!
Somebody's cranking, I think it's Atkins. Nothing coming out of the stacks of Santel.
Go, go, go!
How much you could do?
Santel trying from the backside of the switch panel, trying to see if there's anything left that he can do. He's pounding on that dash bar saying, come on, just start one more time. 15 seconds left for Santel. Santel out of time, checkered flag in the air. You're the winner of the 56, Jason Atkins.